Becca, thank you. A car caught fire after colliding with a bus today in University City. This video from an Action News viewer shows flames pouring out of that car after the collision. Police say the crash happened just before 11:30 a.m. at South Street and Convention Avenue. A witness stepped in to help get passengers off that bus. Authorities say five people were treated for injuries. At this point, not yet clear what caused that crash.